Excuse me.
Wait, no.
Miss?
Yes, it's me. The trout buyer?
Hmm? Oh, yes, of course. Please excuse the precautions, but
you look very much like the lady that I had to do fencing lessons with. Oh, there's a dancer back there.
Thank you for agreeing to help. My valet warned me you might come with a friend. I'd prefer as few as possible knew of Albert's flight. But if you trust this man...
Like no one else.
Any sign of the hunters recently?
Since they attacked my servant at the market, none. All has been quiet. But I bribed a man of the Temple Guard. He claims there's more and more talk of Albert in the ranks.
How did the guardsmen learn about your son's interests to begin with?
Unfortunately, I cannot be sure Albert himself was not the source. Merely boasting about an experiment. He's careless that way. Like his father. A kind man, but a dimwit. Devoured by an Arrakis. I don't know if you've heard.
Yeah. Must have traveled far and wide.
Hardly. He attempted to breed them. Perhaps I should be pleased Albert adopted alchemy as his hobby. A safe one, relatively speaking. Until recently, that is.
Why alchemy? It's not a... Anybody can do alchemy.
Let's get Albert. Where is he?
Entertaining the guests. He's always been an outsized presence at my receptions. I preferred not to arouse any suspicions.
When can we take him away?
We shall have to wait until the guests have imbibed enough to notice only the goblet-laden trays. Don't fret. It won't be long.
Is your son ready to go? We'll have to act quickly.
Yes, I've seen to everything. Where will you take him?
You're better off not knowing any details. He'll be safe, I promise. But please, trust me. It's not the first time I've done this.
I know. Thank you.
How will we recognize him?
He's donned a panther mask. He knew you were due to come for him. Seemed rather excited, ironically. I'm afraid he's not fully comprehended the danger he faces. As I said, he's not terribly bright.
Don't
worry
about
that. Great, he probably told everybody already.
We'll fit right in with a good number of the other mages.
Geralt!
Haha!
Let's go find him.
I shall await word from you.
Alright, so we get to wander around then.
Let's look for Albert.
Let's see, is this a... Oh, the dogs are showing up. Who are you? You know me? I'm hidden though. Courtesan. Deidre was over here. Can we expect to be seeing? Wait. Like, is everyone gonna be the hey? Who are you, servant? Should I talk to him? Hang on. I'm curious. Do you know who I am? Wow, Triss, you just like
finding work here, you know. With the eternal fire burning.
Why is he ever so with the eternal fire burning? A maze?
They pretended not to know her. Can you imagine?
Oh boy. It is an actual maze. Is this something we're gonna have to go through later? Should I perhaps not be worrying about it right now?
Yes. We'll soon return. No one's even noticed we're gone.
Oh!
Hi!
Find your own damn spot!
Hey! This is where we're gonna need to go. All right.
Yes. We'll soon return. No one's even noticed we're gone.
Oh no. Oh no. Wait. Wait, wait. Oh hey, look at that. Geralt, use your witcher senses. Get us out of here. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, that was not the way we came out. Oh no. Well, I found oh god, Geralt did forget he had a freak out there. He was like, oh Triss, oh you startled me. Okay. Which way did we go? Oh, I guess it is kind of showing me, isn't it?
Yes, yes. We'll soon
return. Wow, 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 wow. Is it? It is? Okay, here we go.
I won't tell her. Alright, then I'll tell you.
When I catch little Miss Clementine, what then, eh?
What then?
I'll beat your mangy snout, that's what. Please leave me be, sir.
Are you drunk?
Past the barn on yonder fence, the crowing cockerel sits. I'll come to you, my darling lass, soon as I can piss.
Ha! Ah, cute! You going to meet your lover? Oh, can't get it. Wait, what? Let me unlock it! She like hiding? Looks like she is. I mean, I would assume the other leaders would be here. But they would be up further.
Be your daughter.
A role play. I relish.
Eesh. Creep.
Radovid's not a whit better than Emir.
I'm a Kraken.
Might even be worse.
What an excuse. Mark my words, I'll kick him out. That's another night with that whore.
Your reputation precedes you, Geralt.
Don't say my name. Secret.
Intolerance and superstition have always been a fool's weakness.
Scary.
Indeed.
Breathe. Can't breathe.
The second sword. Is it in case the first
times
one breaks?
Times of famine and war are necessary.
My husband is supervisor by trade.
A supervisor by trade, huh?
Indeed. Naturally, this only applies to the lower.
Oh, hey, you have a name. Oh, you're that lady!
Geralt of Rivia. And Triss, I did not see you on the guest list.
Baroness, we're here as friends of the family.
As am I. Yet my name was there, at the very top of the list.
Not at all surprising, my lady.
These courtesies grow tiresome quickly. Why are you here?
I think you should ask Lady Vagelbud.
I shall. Believe you me.
Uh-oh. That was one I should have saved before. Dang it. Wait, was it?
Nothing extraordinary about it.
Oh, I'm outside the... Oh,
there
over there, maybe?
Where I might find more of your kind?
Mark my words, I'll kick him out. Yet another night with that whore.
I'm actually gonna... I'll see if I can, anyway. Oh, that was... I don't know when that was. Was that recently?
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp.
Feels like Halamshral, but it doesn't go a lot shorter than Halamshral.
Self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
I feel like, yeah, because nobody's supposed to know Triss is here, so... this should be good. Hi! Oh yeah, I'm here before we talk to him. Well, let's try up here then.
Like, suck
him right in the
way, look at this.
Well done, old chap. I'm not just some old shot. I'm a captain. Sure, I told
you. Whoa.
What a monstrosity.
Told him off, didn't I?
Oh, I was trying to...
Right in the bollocks. Well done.
Wow, she just stuck her head into the grapes. Jeez.
And that sorceress of yours, Guinevere.
Nope, not her name, but close.
Your reputation precedes you, Geralt.
Stop recognizing me.
You agree with the priest?
Right,
I can't like tell you now.
Well done, old chap. I'm not just some old chap.
What are you doing?
I'm a cat.
Time to invest
okay.
in
your Alright, don't go down there.
Again, a colossal boom.
Oh! It's another night for that whore.
Yes.
Nice mask.
Rawr.
Albert Vagelbud.
My face right now is a bit like.
I am a Black Panther.
Rawr. Oh boy.
Oh my, Count.
Your mom sent us.
Your mom sent us, Mr. Panther.
Oh, so you are.
Yes, when can we leave the estate?
Well, Mama said it would be best to wait until everyone's drunk. Besides, there'll be fireworks later, a jolly good distraction. Once they've begun, I shall slip away, saunter into the garden. We'll meet in the hedge maze.
Okay.
Be waiting for you there.
Very well. But first, you absolutely must try the Fiorano Rosé.
Does he realize he's not going to have this life of luxury and privilege anymore? Does Triss realize he's not going to be able to survive?
This whole get-together.
Wanna wait in the garden? I saw a nice spot there earlier.
Of course, of course. Let's go wait on the bench with Triss Marigold. Save. Oh boy. We just can't run into anybody else that we know. Dijkstra, I'm okay. It's okay. It's not great, but it's okay. But. That one lady was a no-no.
Work here, you know, with the eternal fire burning and all that.
Why does he ever sort it?
Oh, exquisite honey. Nice. They just have food everywhere. Jeez.
Care to sit down for a spell?
I feel like that those dogs are gonna not be my friends later. Don't put your masks back on!
If only for a little. Great view from here, and there's even wine. It's been so long since I've been to a feast, ball, or reception. Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Nova.
Her hair is beautiful!
So, does this mean it's a good time to ask you about?
Yes.
About that mage we met earlier?
Oh, Moritz. What do you want to know?
How'd you meet?
Geralt, all mages know each other. Some are well over a century old. That's plenty of time to make acquaintances.
In that case, when did you meet him?
At a feast, long ago. He walked up and just blatantly offered to teleport us somewhere quieter.
Seemed just like the type.
Oh, really? At the time, to me, he seemed sweet. He actually pursued me for a while afterwards.
Got the impression he doesn't exactly like you.
I just think he'd love to have me as his charge, rather than his leader.
See, but you're the one organizing the mage's escape from Novigrad.
Sometimes I have no idea how I actually managed to bring them all together.
Their confidence! And you are, you know, the 14th mage or something. Personal charm, charismatic.
You're a charismatic leader. Simple as that.
You really think so?
Absolutely. Next thing you know, they'll be calling you Iron Marigold. Could even wear an eye patch and it'd look right.
For a moment there, I thought you were being
sincere. I think she'd look great with an eye patch.
Of course I'm being sincere. Look at me. Didn't blush a bit.
Aw, such the jokester.
Is it Albert?
No, just some lost guest. Shh.
Must be looking for his beloved.
Put your mask
like
back on!
Like that tale about the frog and the lark. Inchu, inchu, beag broga. Inch by inch, little frog.
Shh, let's go.
Oh. Shh, you're drunk.
I sure hope the other guests don't get drunk as quickly as I did.
This is not good.
The sooner we get
out of here, the better. Oh, no. I plan to have a good
something. They put something in the wine. They put something in the wine.
I hear the statues there are completely, entirely.
Entirely what?
Naked.
Nude.
Ah. Wow, she is drunk.
Come on, Geralt.
Triss, wait.
Geralt.
God, wait, no, whoa. What are you doing? No, what are you, something is wrong with you. What?
Go on, chase her! It means she wishes to be caught, definitely.
No. No, it doesn't. It very... Not very often does it mean that. Usually it's, no means no. Unless explicitly stated otherwise. Oh, Geralt, don't smile. Geralt. Look, these ones aren't nude. Don't go in the water! Oh! What are you doing?
Careful.
Don't go in the... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Triss. She did that on purpose. Just dump her in the water. Whoa. I'm sorry, Triss!
At last! So sorry we are forced to meet under such incredibly inopportune circumstances.
You can say that again.
But I'm sure we'll make up for it another time. I absolutely must show you my alchemical formulae.
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe so.
Just in case, you two switch masks. We'll go first. Geralt will follow right after.
Saddled horses await in the stables.
Good. Meet you there.
Who was wearing a mask just like mine? I feel bad. No. Feel bad. Is this the way I'm supposed to go?
You promised to show me your laboratory!
Oh boy. Is there any way to avoid this lady?
Albert! Why do you hide?
Me? Oh no!
Albert! There you are, my love!
Hi, bye.
Here you are.
Wait. Whoa, so, dang it!
About this private showing.
Under any other circumstances, I'd give you the full Monty.
Oh, I'm sorry, I...
Uh-oh. Yo, boys!
Albert Vagelwood, please.
Yeah,
step
yes!
Away, miss. Nobility's not towards young count. Try anything. And you
do I look like a young count? I have the muscles of, like, a very grown man.
Come on! That's it!
I'm supposed to fist fight you guys? Ow. Come on. Nope. Dodge.
He's conjuring.
Out. Okay.
Come on, don't
pay. Ow.
Come on.
Dang it. I can't. What? Out of the labyrinth. Oh, that's right. I have points. Should I do those really quick? Oh, and I have this open up now. Wow. Okay. What kind of mutagens do I have available? Foglet. Oh wow, I got plus 100 vitality. Sure. Why not? Here we go. I would, but I can't. Why not? Oh. Why? Well, okay, hang on then. Let me. Probably won't let me eat anything, will it? Dang it. Really weird. Meet Chris and Albert in the stables. Okay, it's down below. Where's my swords? My swords! Come on, I have the vitality thingy that's on that's supposed to, like, regenerate my stuff. Right? Oh, only during combat. There's still that lady in there.
Oh, I've begun
what?
To
worry. Don't give me that look! Oh, okay, no, that's the mom.
Ran into some trouble.
Hunters? Will they come here?
No, we've got some time. But please send someone to the garden. Needs a little tidying.
I shall see to it. And you must hurry.
Don't be mad, Triss!
Everything set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard.
Oh, thank you.
And Ingrid gave me the coin. It's more than I expected. Stunningly more, frankly.
Excellent. So where are we gonna get away to?
You? Nowhere.
I'm not leaving you alone!
What happened at the fountain? I'm sorry, I acted irresponsibly.
No!
It was the wine. Too strong.
No need to apologize. It was nothing.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Nothing. Geralt! I'm gonna punch you in the face!
Miss Marigold.
We need to go.
I know. Be careful.
Geralt, you don't know how to talk to women! She's riding side saddle. She's freaking riding side saddle. Of course she is. She couldn't do anything else. Wow. What? But. Was that like where you could like maybe just restart things with Triss or something? There's a matter of life and death. Okay. I'm a so-called witches they hunted. There was none of the witchers even hiding, proof thrown on their side. Young Albert's rescue did not prove to be Triss's slickest extraction ever. First had trouble even finding him. Then, with a bit of luck and cunning, our hero's mission accomplished. But as a couple, well, events at the Vagal Buds only complicated that matter. What? I need to go to freaking Skellige. Screw whore, son. Well, what now? Like, could I go back in there and be like, oh no, I'm out. Okay, am I out? All right, that's fine. Oh. I could just come back here? What's this? Wah. Can I? All right, well, let's meditate then. And can I? Well, I don't know. I won't take these off just yet, but.
Temeria will be free again one day.
Yeah? You think so, mate? Wow, okay. Oh, it's out by the wheat fields that we were nearby earlier. Holy crap, this map is huge. It's huge. Oh my gosh. Well, I mean, I guess I'll go.
Mind the guards. We'll use the thugs.
I need to go see Yennefer. We're going. I feel like this would not be maybe freaking Geralt's like, you know what? I tried. I know. We need to go. We need to figure out about Ciri, but I'm pretty sure she's not here. Oh, God. There isn't anything closer to the docks, really? Maybe I haven't been to the docks here. I guess I've only been to the docks in Oxenfurt. That surprises me. That was creepy. Okay, let's change. Put on our... Okay. Yes, those lovely boots, please. All right, and they take off. How do we take off the mask? Oh. Ah. Hmm. Okay. Oh, the mask. I see. Okay. Do I have bolt? I think I have. Yeah, I have my swords on. Close to, I could run down there and store it. Oh well, let's just go. Let's just go. I don't even care. Let's just go. Talk to cultists. That's exactly what I want to do. That's exactly how I want to waste my time. Maybe in Skellige I'll find somebody who will buy my dang nab stuff, my armor and stuff. Alright, so we can choose. Oh, hey! You gonna give me some trouble? Whoa! Try to knock him into the water? Is that you? Okay, you're a girl, Captain. Looks pretty capable. What, me? Oh boy. Okay. Let's check out the other boats. I don't know if I can talk to them and then, like, make my choice. I'm also kind of trying to take a look at the boats themselves, but they all look kind of...
Not good.
Oh? Well, you're sick.
They say the Isles were war with Nilfgaard.
That's a miracle you came back at all.
Not all of those deep-blooded pirates.
Yeah, you look like you've been hit by pirates.
No.
Okay. And apparently there's a third one way out here. Alright, let's go check that one out.
Yeah.
Okay, well, no. Okay, let's save really quick. I kind of want to see if I can talk to all of these captains and then pick one. You know what I mean?
You captain of this tub?
Ah!
What's it to you?
I'm Skellige bound. Need to get there.
Start swimming. Islanders, the Black Ones, all attackers in those waters. No one sails the route these days.
Come on. Clans are ready to deal. Leave you alone if you do. Someone's done it. Gotta have.
Not likely. Except maybe that daft bastard Wolverstone from the Atropos. A liar, a thief, and a bugger, that one. He might have parlayed with the sea swine.
Where can I find him?
In a pigsty most times. Others, the Golden Sturgeon. Ask for Flask. Everyone knows him.
Oh, all right, then.